Hello everyone and welcome to the new video. In today's video I will show you what Zane is doing and how she used those plants. As you can see, I put a lot of plants in Emys enclosure and she's loving it. She's using all those plants to hide, to climb on them. She also sleeps on these plants. I will show you some pictures of last evening of Emys sleeping. As you can see on the pictures, Emys is using those plants to sleep on them and also to rest. As you can see now. She's also using those plants to hide while she is eating. Now I will show you that video when she is feeding and hiding at the same time. She's using those plants to hide while she's eating. Getting some air. She's tearing apart a fish. That was a quick update on what Emys is doing and how plants are looking in the tank and how Emys are using them. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.